नमस्कार ऑनरेबल गवर्नर डॉक्टर अजीज कुरैशी साहब, डॉक्टर रघुवीर सिंह रावत प्रिंसिपल चीफ कंजर्वेटर फॉरेस्ट ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ उत्तराखंड, श्री अनिल अनूप कुमार एग्जीक्यूटिव डायरेक्टर ओएजीसी, पद्म विभूषण सुंदरलाल बोगुना जी, पायनियर ऑफ चिपको मूवमेंट, यू ऑल नो हिम एंड वी ऑल रेस्पेक्ट हिम, एमिनेंट फिल्म मेकर्स, मीडिया पर्सनालिटीज, एक्टिविस्ट who have come from different parts of Uttarakhand. Ladies and gentlemen, namaskar and good evening. As chairman of CMS, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to this Dehradun CMS Vatavan Biodiversity Film Festival and Forum. This one in Dehradun is the first of series of CMS Vatavan being organized this year across the country, focusing on the biodiversity. This CMS Vatavan Festival and Forum will culminate as a part of the International Conference on Biodiversity in October in Hyderabad, being organized first time in India. At the outset, we would like you all know the kind of special interest Honorable Governor Dr. Aziz Qureshi of Vatavan Festival and Forum on Biodiversity in Raj Bhavan. This is the first time a new message is going to go this year from Dehradun Raj Bhavan to the nation on biodiversity. I will come to that later during the course of the day. We would also like to acknowledge the particular initiative taken by the Forest Department of Uttarakhand, unusual in the country in this year. The initiative of Vatavan is being supported by the Ministry of Environment and Forests from the very outset. In fact, the idea has taken roots nearly two decades ago in the ministry itself, when myself and Dr. Abid Hussain, Dr. M.S. Swaminathan and Mr. Rajamani, then Secretary of the Ministry of Environment and Forest, were doing the social audit of the ministry's programs. The great Sundaral Bhaguna, and of course we miss Chenni Prasad Bhatji, could not make it, taking part, this Dehradun CMS Vatavan, I am sure, will become a landmark in India's quest for revival of its great environmental heritage of respecting the five elements of nature, sustaining biodiversity and protecting the wildlife, flora and fauna. As a research organization, we at CMS believe that the scale and the thrust of our endeavors on a range of environmental issues, particularly biodiversity, need to be intensified. Taking advantage of the new public communication scenario in the country, with so many television channels around, with coverage, there is a new compulsion and opportunity for all of us to avail that great cause that we all need to work for. Only then the initiatives of the government will yield the outcomes that we all expect. A decade ago, and since we have been working at it, we should remember how foresighted Mrs. Indira Gandhi was in this regard. It was Mrs. Indira Gandhi as a Prime Minister who had first put environment on a wider scale and with a policy perspective. In between, we could see that CMS took up the cause in 1999 and did a two-year research as to make environment a national concern and a priority of our national agenda. It was with that mission that we devised the idea of Vatavan Film Festival and Forum. As a part of Dehradun CMS Vatavan, six major events are being organized next 4 days at 24 different locations in Dehradun and vicinity. As our priority is Young India, we are focusing on education institutions. Nearly 60 award-winning films in CMS Vatavan in Delhi are being showcased in the next 4 days. We are also experimenting here in Dehradun with a decentralized model so that we reach out and involve more people and more institutions for a multiplier effect. In fact, we also recognize that foothills of Himalayas is where many messages have gone out to the country and inspired many people, just not Sundaralal Bhaguna being one of them. We are very happy he's here, but there are many other people who did such great jobs in this country.
the radio, community radio, people in Mussoorie have done a great job. And similarly, the forest fires is one of the menaces that we all need to recognize and be a priority agenda. And there are people who have been working on it. The forest series, in fact, that forest need to be part of our agenda is another issue that some people have been working here for 40 years. And some of them, in fact, there is a surprise event this evening which governor is going to recognize and acknowledge good work being done by individuals on their own for such long periods, a demonstrated effect. What we call the Green Awards, which you'll be hearing about it more, we have not yet announced that. CMS Vatavan is devised to facilitate an integrated, interactive involvement and active citizenry and communities. Since 2002, we had organized 7 national competitive Vatavan festivals in Delhi and 35 Vatavan travel festivals across the country in about 27 cities. CMS Vatavan so far had drafted more than 300 film producers across the country, showcased some 1,000 films on a range of wildlife and environmental issues, which are locally relevant, apart from another 316 films from 27 countries. CMS Vatavan is now part of a dozen international events on environment and taking a pioneering role. The fact that in 2011, last year, we received 316 new films on environment as against 56 in 2002 is an indication of the kind of enthusiasm, interest, the concern that people have generated. So we are pushing this forward to the newer heights. As importantly, we must have reached out and involved some 500 education institutions and their students, parents, and the faculties during this decade to be in the forefront of this war against the environmental degradation. We also introduced nearly 500 children, because children are the best motivators, to take to this new medium to communicate about the concerns and the issues involved in the environment through digital media. Significantly, coverage of environment by news bulletins by the news channels had gone up over these 10 years from less than 1% in 2002 to nearly 3%, only 3%. Only 3%, you think about it. In fact, the developmental issues of this country hardly matter 5% of the television channels today in the country. Where are we? How long we need to go? But our target is at least 8% of the total time need to be devoted for environmental issues. Everything is based on environment. Every lifestyles, development, agriculture, health. So that's why we are working in that direction with specific plans. We monitor regularly how different media cover environment, habitat, wildlife, and also try to evaluate what difference they all are making. There are more than a dozen instances where documentaries entered into Vatavan Festival and won awards have led to policy changes. There are 13 specific instances where the central government and state governments have taken decisions based on CMS Vatavan films, awarded films. Some of them are going to be shown here in the next 4 days. CMS Vatavan is brought together on one platform, scientists, technologists, media, administrators, and youth, community activists, for a better understanding and realization of the challenge and opportunities, and stimulate locally relevant action plans, particularly among young people. This Dehradun CMS Vatavan is going to be a turning point, for after considerable accomplishments over the decade, we would now be focusing on action programs specifically for children and adolescents. That is how we are having this program next 4 days here at 24 different locations, mostly schools in around Dehradun. That's how I could say that CMS Vatavan Festival and Forum has now become a national movement, what we started as an experiment. One of our goals is to see that all television channels take to one or the other campaign on locally relevant wildlife and environmental issues such a way that individual lifestyles and behaviors are adopted, changed, and governments take to more proactive and corrective policies, and civil societies take to protective measures. Political parties too should take to proactive initiatives and concerns. Unfortunately, none of the political parties in their manifesto refers to forest as an issue, as a concern, including in this great state. And we are promoting that they take interest, at least through their platform, they exhort the nation how important the forest and everything else based around that. If this process is on, more visible outcomes should be evident by 2015. And we need to consolidate thereafter. With this kind of interest being taken in Uttarakhand, by the governor, the forest department, corporates like ONGC, I'm sure we regain our pride of place globally. Government initiatives and government policies and programs alone will not take us far, will never be enough and sufficient unless all of us and people individually working are brought together and networked. It is the inspiration from such great people as pioneers like Sundar Lal Bhaguna, Chandi Prasad Bhatt of this country. This Watavan is taking inspiration from them and taking this moment forward. I once again welcome you all for this first of nationwide CMS Watavan Travel Festival and Forum, and I thank the Forest Department for their unusual interest and enthusiasm that they've shown. Thank you very much.